amber, blue, pink. In this micro lesson, which you know is micro because I'm scaled down considerably inside this video, we'll talk about all three of these, including what they mean and how to clear them. So for all my CSS properties in the style panel, I can basically control everything. And when I'm just getting started, I can see plain labels, but I can also see some of them are amber without me doing anything. Amber means it's inheriting a value here, and I can just click the label and see where it's coming from. But the moment I change it, boom, it's blue. Blue means I made a change to this style property on this breakpoint. So if I go to tablet, I can see the same property is now amber. And we know why. It's because it's now inheriting that style from the change I just made on desktop. And if I change the value again here on tablet, now it's blue here too. Remove it by going in and resetting, now it's back to amber. And we can see it's inheriting from desktop again. By the way, you can always hold down Option or Alt on your keyboard and click a label to reset the property instead of clicking in. So, plain means it's not a changed value. Amber means it's inheriting a style from somewhere else. And blue means I've actively changed the style on the current breakpoint. What about pink? Well, CSS Grid is special. And there are times where I'm using a bunch of items that have the same class. But what if I want one of those items to span multiple grid cells? Well, when I make that change, boom, pink label. Pink means it's affecting the currently selected grid child, something that's a child of a grid, but not the whole class, meaning I can change these things one by one. So, plain label means the property's not really set. Amber means it's inheriting a value from somewhere else. Blue means I've made a change to styling on this breakpoint. And pink means it's just affecting the currently selected element, not the class itself. So, not the shortest lesson on Webflow University, but perhaps the smallest.